What's up, YouTube? Good morning, everybody. Currently on my way to a CPR class. That should be fun. The morning commute is crazy. I'm pretty sure every single person in the city is on the train before 9 a.m. to get to work. Anyway, it's gonna be a fun day. Wow. Got a haircut. Leg day workout plan, which is gonna be fun. And it's all starting off right now. Let's go. So I just finished up my CPR class. I'm back in Queens. I'm getting a haircut in a little bit, but I'm grabbing a bacon, egg, and cheese. So hopefully I can fuel up on some food, get my haircut, and then run right to the gym to start my leg workout. But anyway, this is before the haircut, and the haircut is done. So next, I'm gonna head to the gym. I'm actually pretty much here already. Did not plan for this rainy weather. I've been wearing my Nikes all day, so they are a little wet, but it's all good. We're gonna make it work anyway. I'm gonna do legs. That CPR class, by the way, was really great. It's so good to know that stuff. 2 breaths, 30 compressions. About to get on with the leg workout here at the gym. And let's do this. Okay guys, I am back in the apartment and I just finished my leg workout and I just wanted to say I've been watching a ton of YouTube videos. Whoops, there I am. I've been watching a ton of YouTube videos about form and about technique when it comes to working out. And it's my personal goal to improve myself. So I know that my form's not perfect. And when I record these clips, it helps me because I'm like, oh wow, that was not the best form at all. But I hope to be an example, leaving my ego at the door. I know I'm not perfect. So I hope you take value out of these clips of me working out and not just like, oh wow, he's working out, cool. Or whoa, he sucks. But okay, you know what? He's not the best, but let's watch him get better because that's what I want to do. I want to get better. And I hope I can inspire you to get better too. I'm gonna end this video here because I have a lot of clips and I'm gonna save some for the next one and they're all pretty fun, so stay tuned for that. Seriously guys, if you want any advice or help or some motivation, inspiration, whatever, just reach out to me because I really do mean this. I'm here for you. What do you guys want to see next? Comment down below. I'm looking forward to seeing your response. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video because there's more. I make the videos, but you tube the videos. So you're pretty important. What do you guys want to see next? Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you want to find out more about me, go to getalistfit.com. I'm gonna see you in the next video. All right, bye, guys.